Kavya. Today I am going to show you a special recipe, that is cabbage tomato curry. Let us start the preparation. Firstly, we have to on the stove. I have taken a pan. Now wait till the pan becomes hot. When the pan became hot, I am going to add oil to this. I am using 4 tablespoons of oil. Now spread the oil all over the pan like this and wait till the oil becomes hot. Now the oil became hot. I am going to fry the spices. I am adding mustard seeds. Then I am going to add cumin seeds, that is jeera. Then I am adding curry leaves. Fry it nicely. Now I am going to add green chilies. I am using 2 to 3 green chilies. Onions. Now fry it nicely. And now I am going to add ginger to it. I have crushed this ginger. Mix like this. And now fry the onions till the raw smell goes out of the ginger. Now raw smell has gone from the ginger. And now I am going to add turmeric powder to this. Just a pinch of turmeric powder. And we should not mix after adding turmeric powder. I am going to add cabbage. If you do like this, means the turmeric powder will dissolve the cabbage. And cabbage will have nice color. And now I am going to add a salt to it. I am using spoonful of salt. Mix it nicely. And now I am going to close it with a lid and allow it to cook like this only for 5 more minutes. Now 5 minutes are finished. Let us see how the curry is cooked. Yeah, the cabbage is almost cooked. We are going to mix it once. Now I am going to add tomatoes. Here I am using 2 tomatoes. Mix it nicely. The curry is so colorful. Yellow and tomatoes are in red color. It is so colorful to see. I am feeling like to eat it now only. I am going to add a little water to this. Mix it nicely. Now I am going to close the lid. Now allow it to cook for 5 more minutes. Now 5 minutes are finished. Let us see how the curry is cooked. Yeah, the curry is cooked nicely. It is little watery. In cabbage and from tomato also we get little water. And we also added water. It should be like this only. And now here is chili powder. I am going to add chili powder. Mix it nicely. Now like this only we have to cook for 2 more minutes. Now 2 minutes are finished. The curry is well cooked. And finally, I am going to add coriander leaves. It is so colorful. I am going to mix it once. Now cabbage tomato curry is got ready. I am going to put off the stove. Now I am going to serve it in the serving bowl. Now colorful, tasty, delicious, wonderful cabbage tomato curry is got ready. It is so easy to prepare. I have used only cabbage, coriander leaves and some spices, tomatoes, and all these ingredients are easily available in market. Prepare this at your home and it is a good combination with white rice and roti chapati also. Thank you for watching my video. For more videos and recipes, subscribe Cooking Making. Thank you.